just wanted to come and do a quick video for you guys because I am so shocked that the person behind the Kevin Hart extortion scandal is actually a former friend of Kevin Hart. Police arrested Jonathan Todd Jackson on Monday, according to a statement from the LA County District Attorney's Office. He will be arraigned on charges of attempted extortion and extortion by threatening letter today. Jonathan Jackson, who is also known as JT and Action Jackson, worked with Kevin Hart on the 2014 movie Think Like a Man 2. And aside from that film, Jackson also appeared in CBS's series SWAT, as well as the 2017 Marlon Wayans flick Naked. I'm sure his face looks familiar to you guys, even if his name is not familiar. There's even a photo of the two together on his Instagram page. JT captioned the picture, "This one cool ass dude right here. Mad respect for the homie, no hashtags needed." That picture was posted on August 3rd, just 3 weeks before JT tried to extort Kevin Hart. JT attempted to force Kevin Hart to pay him an undisclosed sum between August 25th and August 30th last year in exchange for keeping an extramarital sex tape under wraps. Jackson allegedly shot the tape around to various news outlets before TMZ published a version of the video in September last year. Kevin Hart responded to the news that it was actually someone close to him that was trying to extort him on Twitter. He tweeted, "Mind blown, hurt, at a loss for words, and simply in complete disbelief at the moment. Wow." And I'm shocked at this as well. All I can do is shake my head. I know Kevin Hart was wrong for cheating on his wife in the first place, but for his own friend to extort him is crazy. As a result of this case, Jackson could face up to 4 years in county jail. His bail is set at $100,000.
I gotta ask you, Action Jackson and Kevin Hart.
Action Jackson.
Action
you guys, dumbass. That's him right there.
Wait a minute. Oh, wait. We got David. We got the Wayans. David, what's going on?
What's going on, man? What's going on?
Bad boys. What you gonna do? Hey, but real quick, do you think bowlers are considered athletes?
Whoa.
Hey, you better answer this right, kid.
He ain't talking to you.
Oh, you talking to me?
Yeah. Oh, go ahead, Kevin.
You got to understand my friend JT is used to being on camera, so when you ask a question, you got to direct the question to him. So do it again.
Go ahead. JT, do you think bowlers should be considered athletes?
You damn right. Yes, we bowl a ball, don't we?
Okay.
Yeah.
What the hell does that mean?
The answer to his question, what he meant to say was yes, because it's a sport. And being it's a sport that people compete at is why they should be considered athletes. Ask him another question.
Now, you are in a lot of commercials.
Yes. Thank you.
How much has your vagina game gone up?
Well,
here's the thing about that. He actually is in a happy relationship, which is why he shouldn't even answer that question.
It's looking
very good. Yes, and thank you for clearing that up.
You need to hire this man as your manager / publicist / anything. Agent?
Yeah, he's already hired.
It's basically my friend just ain't smart. JT's dumb. So I'm not going to let my friend say anything dumb on camera. I'll jump in and prevent you from doing that.
You guys, please leave a comment. Let me know what you think.